Mazeppa, etude number 4, how to teach.
The first,
we play all the main part passages with a short duration. It will give us in a fast tempo not to crumble the melody.
Second,
first of all, we finish the filling and only after that we play the chords of the melody, in order not to smear and play cleanly.
Third,
fragments of cadences. I would advise to play slightly accentuating triolet. This will give the tempo lightness and strength in the hand.
Done.
Subscribe to the channel, will be a lot of useful and interesting.